Hello guys, and welcome to a new tutorial with the Nubian Prince. Today I'm gonna show you the best Process Lasso settings to use. And if you did not know Process Lasso is a Windows-based utility that helps you optimize your computer performance by managing the way processes and services run on your system. It works by assigning priorities to different processes based on their CPU usage and memory usage. So let's open Process Lasso. Now what we're gonna do first is to look at the apps that we are not using, that is running on the background and we are not using. For example, Nexus. I'm not using Nexus. We can set the priority class of Nexus to below normal. The same thing I would do to Wayne Beta and Spotify. You know. Make sure to change the priority class of any app that you are not using and it doesn't affect the system. And make sure that you do not change the priority class of apps that belongs to the system, like this app for example. The next thing that you should do is to press main and enable the pro balance mode and the performance mode, and lastly the smart trim enabled, you know. So guys, these are the best settings that you could use for Process Lasso. Thanks for watching, see you later.